form-fitting, etc. I know we want to get some pictures of...
The newly appointed Chief Petty Officer selectees at NSA Suda Bay gathered with their sponsors at the NEX to get fitted for their new uniforms. The sponsors played an important role by passing down their own knowledge and experience to the selectees.
The thing from the inside, and you pull it out.
They were a great help. They told me what to get, what not to get. You know, some uniform items can wait till later. But I need to get things that I'm going to need now and when I get to a ship.
After hours of shopping, there's still much more for the CPO selectees to do before they're pinning.
I am beat. I'm ready to leave the next. This portion is over, but we have a lot of other things we need to get done. It doesn't stop until the actual pinning. We got our hands full right now, but it's going to be worth it in the end.
Petty Officer John Harris, Suda Bay, Crete.